Set to run, race 11, favourite in the blue. They're set. Away, run like Jess away, okay, Oakvale Style, and also Sutton Daisy all had speed, and it's going to be Sutton Daisy from Oakvale Style. They bumped a bit there. Run like Jess got a beaut run through to third. Around the outside, Hot Spartan improving as Run Like Jess is railing hard here. Midfield was Woodside Zulu, a gap then to Rugged and Red in. Out the back was Power Stone. Well, Run Like Jess got a great run through, is chasing Sutton Daisy, hasn't left the rail, it's still coming. Sutton Daisy still kicking though. Run like Jess can't get to it, and Sutton Daisy defeats Run Like Jess and Woodside Zulu. That was a terrific win by the leader. Hot Spartan, then came Oakvale Style, Power Stone, and the winners run around 30 and 67, three in a row for Sutton Daisy and Angela Modra. Number three. Boy, that was a great run. She just kept going. They couldn't get her. Sutton Daisy, and she's held Run Like Jess, who you would have sworn at the top of the home straight was going to go straight past. He's a strong run on type, but to Sutton Daisy's credit, she just kept kicking, and she's run a new personal best, 30 and 67, absolutely smashing her previous best. Four Run Like Jess, second, Every Chance the fave. One third Woodside Zulu, and 7/4 Hot Spartan. So that's been a good win, a length and a quarter the winning margin, 30 and 67 the run. And it's 3-4-1-7, a length and a quarter by three quarters here on the 11th. One to come, race 12, still 13 minutes of betting time.